younger love for you. She told me that you was too young. I wish, dear Lord, that I never seen your face. I'm sorry you ever was born.
Hello, blues lovers. Well, all lovers of the blues know Leadbelly, and if maybe you're just dipping in here just to see what blues is all about, you too will certainly know about him, because all of his songs have been covered and copied by so many people in the current world of pop, rock and roll and skiffle, and he would be very well known to all of you. But what an amazing character he was. He was born in 1888 in Louisiana, and although he's most famously known for his playing of the 12-string guitar, he could play many other instruments, including the accordion and the piano, harmonica and others. So he was very talented. He, even at the age of 15, was playing in the saloons in Louisiana in the red light district, so he had a very coloured upbringing, shall we say, and he had a very colourful career. He spent quite a lot of his time in prison. In fact, he went to prison 3 times, and yes, once for murder, once for aggravated assault when he stabbed a white man, and once for something else that I have forgotten. So many years of his life were spent in prison, but also in prison he played his music, and it is said that that was a factor which got him some sort of paroles and things. And whilst he was in prison, he was discovered by John Lomax and his son Alan Lomax, who were touring the prisons, and it said that John Lomax was responsible for getting him some early parole. And then subsequently Leadbelly worked for John Lomax, and actually they finished up in a bitter row when Leadbelly took John Lomax to court under the accusation that he hadn't paid him all his royalties, etc. But one could go on and on and on about Leadbelly, because he was just one of the greats, and obviously, since everybody chose to copy his and cover his records, it was recognised by everybody. So that's enough of the short biop of him, and I'm going to play you. What am I going to play you? Lonesome Blues, yes. So I hope you enjoy, and goodbye till I see you again. Goodbye.
Now, this is the blues. That was a white man had the blues. Cause nothing to worry about. Now, you lay down at night. You roll from one side of the bed to the other all night long. You can't sleep. What's the matter? The blues has got you. You get up and sit on the side of your bed in the morning. You may have a sister and a brother, mother and father around, but you don't want no talk out of them. What's the matter? The blues got you. Well, you go and put your feet under the table and look down in your plate. Got everything you want to eat. But you shake your head, you get up, you say, Lord, I can't eat and I can't sleep. What's the matter? The blues got you. Want to talk to you. Hear what you got to tell them. Good morning, blues. Blues, how do you do? Good morning, blues. Blues, how do you do? can't eat my bread. Who goes on in my bread? Good morning, Blue. Who the hell do you do? Oh, who the hell do you do? I'm doing all right. Good morning. How are you? Oh, a broken woman, a beggar. Man go blind. Oh, she will make a moon-eyed man go blind. And a jet black woman, I'll make you take your